So, there is probably a number of reasons why you have clicked on today's video. A reason could be that you are brand new to the channel and you don't know what we're about. But for the viewers that have been here for quite a while now, and you know who you are, there has been a lot of stuff going on in the past few months. As you will be aware, there are two owners on this channel. There's me, and there is also Viper. We are talking about Viper. Viper has had a rough, really, really rough couple of months, forcing him to step away from YouTube content for forever, which has led me to stand here today to talk about what has been going on. I will not be saying Viper's real name. This is what Viper has wanted me to say, and I'm not going to be going too in depth of what Viper has been wanting me to say. Viper will no longer be returning on the channel, for disclosure. There is a number of reasons. No, we have not fallen out. He has had some real life issues going on, which have caused him to stop doing this. Is painful and heartful to see him not even give a little message to the fans, but he's had to go straight into it, which I respect. And he has told me about, and it's about time you guys got the truth out of this. So Viper, I have huge respect for Viper. We have not fallen out, but he is going through a really rough time at the moment, so there will be no more Viper happening ever. Well, it's painful to say this, but it will be a one-man channel, and there will be more other people coming onto the channel. And the reason for the name V and B Studios, V was for Viper, and B was for Bazza, also known as me. And that is the reason I've also been taking on the last couple of months by myself. And I've been getting DMs off some other people saying, "Where has that other guy been? Where has Viper been?" And this video today has told everybody where he has been. It is so painful to say. And all I can say now is I wish Viper for the. It's hard to say. It's really hard. All I can say now is Viper. I hope he finds his feet again, and I hope he picks himself up and maybe make a return in a year or even a couple of years. Even if I'm even I might even not even be doing this anymore. But that is it. And there is going to be no outro to this video because it's just a sad video to tell. Thank you guys.
There's no chance for us.